second or two go by, and then the officials will stop the game to try and correct something as Harry Hughes turns the corner and finishes it off. But that fires from cross court, and they whip it around. This is Quentin Richardson for three. Try to fill in some of those points, and they'll lose with Roy retiring. Here is Redick for three. Also announcing his retirement the other day. The steal by Hughes took it away from Cole. Here is Hughes to the reverse, protecting the ball. He heard the footsteps and was able to keep it away.